girl. Okay. We've also worked on off. So off is, you know, if she's pawing at your leg, you could say off and you could point away, but even just moving away helps. The other thing you could do is ask her to sit before you pick her up. So if she starts to paw at you and you reach down and give her attention, you're reinforcing that behavior. So if you do not want her to be jumping up and pawing on you, you need to ignore it or tell her to get off. Good girl. Then you can always ask her to sit, right? If she's little and you don't care about her jumping up and you're like, you know what, she's little, it didn't matter, then it doesn't matter. It's totally up to you, especially when they're such a little dog. But I do like, even if I'm okay with my dog coming up sometimes, that when I ask them to get off, they do get off. So, Luna, hi. I'm gonna see if I can just, like, if she will just happen to crawl up on my legs. Good girl. She said no. No, I'm good. No, we've been working on not jumping, so I don't think she'll jump in the moment. You could also practice while you're sitting down in a chair, and if she puts her paws up on you, you could praise her and love on her and then say off, and then praise her and love on her for getting off. The next behavior I wanna work on with her is stay. Stay is very new. I cannot go very far. You will need to be working this up into baby steps. Although she's being super focused right now, I've not asked her to stay, but she's focused. This is our hanky for stay. So palm up like a stop sign, stay. As she's holding her position, you can start to move around, right? You're adding little baby distractions. You could turn your back to her. You could pick your arms up. You could stretch. You could knock on something. You could open and close doors. You slowly add in more and more distractions. My cat keeps going through here. So that's a distraction right now, right? A distraction could be when you're training her with other dogs. So if distractions are high, you keep your movement smaller. But you know, if it's just the two of you in the living room working, then you can start working on more distance. So on stay, we have distance, distractions, and duration. Those are your three D's of stay, and you will be practicing, like, adding in a little bit of that, you know, as she gets better. So you're slowly making it harder and harder and harder, so that she can build up and get it right. Are you ready? You ready to practice? Okay. All right, touch. Good girl. Sit, stay. So now I'm just gonna move around. I'm keeping my eyes on her at this point because if she got up, I wanna quickly get her back in position. Okay, and I'm gonna come over to her and reward her for staying. Good girl. Stay. Good, so maybe I'll turn my back. When you turn your back, it looks like you're walking away, and a lot of times they'll tend to get up. Yes. Good girl. Okay. Good girl. Okay, Luna. When the stay is over, we say okay, and we pat our leg, and that lets her know that the stay is done. Luna, touch. We could work on a down stay. That might be a little bit harder for her. Touch. Good girl. Down. Nice. Watch me. Stay. Good girl. Stay. So I'm staying close to her because my husband just put on his jacket. The zipper went up. He was doing things in the kitchen, so I know those are distractions for her. Sit. So I don't want to move away if I know distractions are high. Stay. I will say on the down, as she's getting better, like right then I noticed I was coming all the way down here. My goal would be eventually that I can just do this, but you have to work up to that point. Luna, down. Yes. So if she gets up out of the stay, right, like she's moving around, I just need to get her back in position. Stay. You know, she's still super young and stays a tough one, so we don't, you know, this is just her foundation. She's doing awesome. She's doing so good. Good girl, watch me. So I want to make sure I get her focused when she's done chewing. Good. Good. So, okay, releases her up. During this day, don't pet her, don't get excited. Like, you wanna stay calm while she's being calm. At this point, we don't wanna try to touch her during this day. We're trying to just really keep her focused. So, hanky first day, reward throughout this day. Reward more than once and always give a clear release. The next thing we're gonna do is park it. That's where she keeps trying to go over here. So park it means to go to a bed and chill out. Good girl, this is also new, ish. So I'm gonna move the bed, right? I'm gonna move it from wherever it is, and that will start to cue her that we are training. Good girl, good. So my cue here is to point to the bed. So I might step towards it and point to it. Good girl, go park it. Yes. Now for her, I would, really any dog, I want them to lay down. Luna, park it. I would like them to lay down, but at this stage, I'm happy with her just getting in there and not leaving. So what I'm gonna do, when she's in there, I'm gonna move around, but now I'm tossing the food over to her. Treat at last. Luna, watch me. Yes. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good. So, you know, she's shifting and watching me and all, that's fine. This is not as formal as a stay. So in a stay, I really want my dog to hold position. This is more like, just relax, go chill out. Okay, this is great to practice if you're just watching TV, if you're on your computer, you're, you know, you're just doing something where you're stationary. Work on your park it. So when I would be, you know, typing up things on the computer, I might have a bed and I would reward her with her dog food as I was just sitting there. And she got to where, when we weren't practicing and I was in my office where she also was, I would feel somebody staring at me and she would usually start sitting in the bed in there and just be staring at me like, are you gonna throw me a treat? So she's learning that there's opportune times and I did go get her a treat. I was very proud of her. So hand cue for park it is pointing to the mat. Look at the mat. We want her to run over and jump in the bed. Reward throughout your time with her. And you can release her too, right? We can give her a clear ending. Okay, Luna. Good girl. Nice. She's like, I'm getting back in there.
Good girl.